half years is how long I have been playing the ukulele. Oh, okay. So I've been meaning to come here, and I finally made it. I kind of did it on the spur of the moment, so I'm completely under-rehearsed, and I'm not usually nervous performing, but I am when I'm under-rehearsed a little, especially in front of a new crowd. This has been really beautiful music tonight, and so I apologize, but that stops now. Now for something completely different. The ukuleles have arrived. So this is a thing I put together. Are we getting video, Cecilia? You are, okay, awesome. So this is a thing I put together this morning. So I do two weekly theme challenge things. One primarily called the Seasons of the Ukulele. Every week we have a different theme, and the theme that's about to start is kids' songs. And meanwhile, I sometimes do this other weekly theme thing on Facebook called Theme Music, which is not so exclusive. It's not just for ukuleles, it's for everybody. And the theme there this week is on and off. So the song can either have on or off in the title. So somebody else had this brilliant idea to put these two particular songs together, a children's song that has on in the title. It happens to be children's songs. I thought, oh, I could use this for the other thing. And a non-children's song that has off in the title. So his idea put a much worse idea in my head, and I did this morning, and then forgot to download my chart, so I like quickly scribbled the lyrics. So so that's my disclaimer. Here we go, I'm gonna try it anyway. Yeah. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor. And then my poor meatball rolled out of the door. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Don't touch my meatball, cause that's my spaghetti, baby. It rolled in the garden and under a bush. And then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. The mush was as tasty could be. Then early next summer, it grew into a tree. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Don't touch my meatball, cause that's my spaghetti, baby. The tree was all covered with beautiful moss. It grew lovely meatballs and tomato sauce. So if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Sing with me. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, you get off my spaghetti. Don't touch my meatball, cause that's my spaghetti, baby. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Hey, hey, you get off my spaghetti. Don't touch my meatball, cause that's my spaghetti, baby. That would be silly. Look what I did. I had to clip it on with a capo and a tuner. That's how prepared I came. I just wrote that chart this morning, so I didn't make it on here. All right, this is a song I wrote recently for a season of the ukulele, for which the theme was called a vertical expression of a horizontal desire was the name of the theme. Now, I don't know what that means. I figured that means, you know, what I think about when I'm horizontal when I'm lying down, like to meditate or drifting off to sleep, what I think of, what I dream about at night, like that, you know, there's only one thing I ever think about, really. So I wrote a song about that. Hey baby, play my ukulele. You play it so hot, you make me crazy. Finger that G string, make me sing. Play my ukulele, play it daily. Hey baby, play my ukulele. You play it so hot, you make me crazy. When you strum, you make me hum. Play my ukulele, play it daily. This is where when I play with my duo partner, he does all sorts of really amazingly cool things, and I go, ooh, ooh, baby. Two ukuleles are better than one. Come on, baby, let's have some fun. We can make sweet harmony. Come on, baby, and play with me. Hey, baby, play my ukulele. Play it so hot, you make me crazy. Finger that G string, make me sing. Play my ukulele, play it daily. When you play it all up the neck. Was it good for you too?